cold snow versus boiling hot water. Who will win? Let's find out. So as you can see here, the hot water has completely melted the snow, and it's starting to spread over there. Pretty cool.